Good evening. We begin tonight with that disturbing story out of Mcfarland. Dozens of dead sheep found dumped on a property there.
This discovery made on a privately owned property near Highway 65 and Sherwood Avenue east of Mcfarland and about 20 miles north of Bakersfield. We do want to warn you that the images, although blurred, may still be disturbing for some viewers. The property owners posted on Facebook today pleading for help after finding hundreds of dead sheep dumped in a pit on their property. They tell 23ABC they recently purchased land where the sheep were found and were planning to use the area for cows. They went out to check on the property and found the sheep, and feeling helpless, they posted about the situation on Facebook. The post quickly spreading and getting the attention of local officials.
Those property owners saying Kern County Supervisor Mike Maggard now involved, as well as the sheriff's office. Plus now animal control scheduled to visit that site tomorrow and investigate. We'll continue to follow this situation, bringing the latest updates on our website. Turn to 23.com.